Illinois top line three-year-old trotters have turned to the gate. That field is at the post, and the gate is rolling. Here they come. They're off and trotting. Count Cody S. grabs the lead on the inside, getting out second, Holly's Lady. Away third, Sierra Mesa. Off stride, Rocky Sierra. Trotting five, Be Neat. Racing on the inside, Sahara Little M is six. Trotting seven is Victory Macho. Trailing the field, the Whiskered Yankee. Field slipping around the turn, trotting toward the quarter mile mark, being led by Count Cody S. by two lengths on the inside. Getting the perfect trip, second is Holly's Lady. Third on the rail, Sierra Mesa. Trotting fourth on the inside, Sahara Little M. Racing five, Be Neat. Six is Victory Macho. A distance 70, Whiskered Yankee. After a mistake, Rocky Sierra at the back. Front panel, 28-1. They're off that quarter, rolling down the backstretch. Headed toward the half-mile mark, being led by a length and a half down the backside by Count Cody S. Stalking him second is Holly's Lady and Tom Simmons. Eight lengths off the lead down the backside, Sierra Mesa, but closing. Now he's just five lengths behind the leader. And here comes Sierra Mesa, trotting very fast and tipped to the outside. Moving goes Holly's Lady off the half. They're approaching the draw gate, a half 57-3, and leading the way still Holly's Lady. In pursuit, Sierra Mesa, second on the outside, dropping back third. Count Cody S. Moving up comes Sahara Little M with authority. Here comes Sahara Little M, trotting fast now for David Dameron. Be Neat sneaks up on the inside, fourth. Victory Macho, very much in the chase, is five. Dropping back, Count Cody S. Racing 70, Whiskered Yankee. Eight is Rocky Sierra. Field of trotters at the three-quarter mile mark. And as they reach that station, Holly's Lady, the Royal Prestige filly, will lead them past it. On the outside, continuing his drive, Sierra Mesa. Be Neat should be a factor, locked in along the rail. Sahara Little M still on the outside with cover, fourth. Five, Victory Macho, top of the lane. Three quarters trotted, 129-1. They turn for home. And on the inside, Holly's Lady. But here comes a determined Sierra Mesa and also Be Neat. That pair, as they trot to the wire, Be Neat on the inside. Sierra Mesa under a fierce drive. Be Neat. Be Neat is going to win it for Andy Miller. Sierra Mesa second, Holly's Lady third. Victory Macho appeared to be fourth over Sahara Little M. That's a photo. Finishing sixth was Rocky Sierra. Seven is the Whiskered Yankee. Eight will be Count Cody S. 2 minutes.